Well, first of all, I would say is that we have got to create the market. Today, production may be on. If there's no demand, then the entire thing goes bust. So you'll have to have the critical mass that is there. Then the government must be there assisting them at a time of need, where we step in to finance the projects that are there, so that if there is a payment problem or into the lack of orders that are there, then help them to extend the payment of the payment period and put them onto a firm ground. Then the next is to ensure that the people are able to put their knowledge in, because if by chance there's a break beyond a certain point, the knowledge and the experience that they have would be lost out, and that would be a great damage to the country. So I would basically say the first thing that we would do is to bring back, restore confidence, give the necessary support that is required, bring the financial ability that we require, and keep the people in employment. Because by chance they go out, then the dolls will have to come to support them. So that's where we are supporting.